the hell was that? I can hear them. There's one. They annoy me when they run. I love that noise. Is that him? No. I can hear them. I can hear a lot of them. I'm not too sure where they are, though. Smash! Hulk smash. Sebastian smash, good. Another one. Boom! Goodbye, good night. A grenade? I didn't even think about that. Oh, one of them. Oh! Goody, goody, goody. Just put it away, Sebastian. Oh, dude, whatever you just did there, that's fine. What are you doing? I'm gonna go up the stairs. I think they're in that room there. They're in that little area there, but I don't... What the hell was that? Oh, hello! Oh, he's got one of them on. I can easily saw that, buddy. No! Oh, you douche. I knew I shouldn't have taken them over my grenades. Grenade can go there. That can go... I don't know. There. For now. Do I not have a... Oh, great. Sit down, little shit. You can pick up for the next enemy I come across. Which I'm guessing is going to be this dude. Wherever he is. I don't know where he went. Oh. Healed you, mate. There's some over there. I'm going to use my sniper. Oh, it goes through two of them. In the throat, mate. Right, I'm going to use this next. Surely there's... Yeah, there's always little... For some reason, this area, there's always ammo in the corner. Where the hell are all these from? I don't know what them harpoon things are. I ain't too sure, buddy. Shit, no you don't. Where are you running to? Oh, crap. Okay. Who's shooting from above? What? I'm not sure what's going on here. What are you on about? I have no idea what you're on about, Sebastian. Not Sebastian, the other dude. Joseph. Are you still alive? There you go. And there's one there. I'll be using this on you though, buddy. You little shitbag. How come you get unlimited friggin' axes? I want unlimited axes. Throw it. Aw. Do you think I could've used that for the grenade thing? The bomb. I don't know if this does anything. Oh. Okay, now I can open them. I see what you mean, sir. Can I have this, please? I like these. These are like a one-hit kill. Oh, green gel. Green gel. I like my green gel. What's down here? Shut up. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's right, son of a bitch. So, they're shooting from above. I don't know where from, though. I don't know what it means by above. Oh. Well, I can't go in there anymore. I don't know where the things are coming from. They're shooting from above. Is it... Oh. Okay. Can we? I don't know where they're going to. I'm gonna open these. Ooh. Holy crap, these are good. These are good. I'm not sure what these are, though. Oh, shit. Oh! Thanks, Sebastian. I'm guessing this one's going to be a trap. I can see it. Oh, no. Good. Whoa, holy crap, that's a big ball. Do I go in this? I can hear enemies in that one. That's the thing. Nice. That was a waste of a bullet. Shit. Dude, get them. Right, I wanna get Fatty over there. Oh, nice. Wait, what? How didn't he die? You can see his brain, man. How didn't he die? So we need to take them all out before we can go anywhere. That is fine by me. No, I can definitely hear some. Who's going to be next? You, eh? Get out of the way. What happens now? Oh, I get it. So where, how do I get these ones? Wait, what? Oh, mate. You just got murked. Right, now what? Is the other one's here? Because I can see harpoons over there. Shit, no you don't, buddy. That's gonna come now, isn't it? Open, you son of a bitch. There you go. Shit, shit. Holy shit. Okay, good. They're gone. Right, are the other ones like right here then? Where are you going? There's no point in wasting bullets on him, is there? Oh, dude. That's right, sit down. Right, I need to get rid of this. Yes. There we go. Behind cover. Right, so what happens now then? Oh, harpoons. Oh, whatever they're called. Oh, the four.
Something should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
What? What? Oh, not another one. Are you serious? Shit. That wasn't the best thing to do there. He doesn't even move. He doesn't even flinch with a shotgun. What the hell? Where's my friend gone? Where's my friend gone? Well, that's that one done then, isn't it? I've got no shotgun ammo. Gonna have to put that there, I guess. What have I got on this anyway? Is that just a harpoon? No! Oh, you're a dick. What's this? I'm not too... Oh, it's explosive. Ooh. I like them. And I can probably take some shots to the head with this. Is that him dead? No? Yes? No? Yes! There we go. You is dead, boy! Sit down, I'm gonna sit in your junk. I'm not really. That's disgusting. It could be full of them. God, that's weird. What are you? I can hear the music again.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
I'm gonna heal you while we go up the stairs, because I'm nice like that. I wanna go first. What's going on? Oh, there's dead bodies then. Not anymore. I can hear a room. Hello. Green gel. And a diary entry. 8 months since Myra and I were married, and you, little Lily, are the result of our love. I can't wait for 2 months to pass so I can finally meet you. But I must admit I am scared. I've faced countless dangers in my job, but knowing that I'm going to be a dad is the scariest thing of all. I promise to love you and protect you with every fibre of my being as long as I am in this world. I will enter this stage of my life the same way I do every important task, with a full heart and the desire to do the best I can. Just know that your mother and I love you already and cannot wait to welcome you to this world, sometimes harsh world. Okay. I'm gonna go through now because I have quite a lot of green gel that I could use. So, you know. YOLO. Oh, wait, what? Don't say that was all just a son of a bitch misunderstanding. Please don't say that. Please don't say that. That'll be a kick in the face. No, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. I need to go the other way. Forget it. Leave it. Leave it. This way. Kick that shit. I can't kick it open. I can't kick that shit. Oh, sit in that beautiful chair of yours. Alright, now what? What are we gonna do? Weapons, I guess? I don't know. Can I upgrade my health? Okay. That's probably a good idea. Because I use that quite often. Melee damage. The slight amount of damage you do. It's not really much anyway, is it? Sprint time's not really that much of a deal. Don't mind my critical hit going up a little bit, I guess. Accuracy as well. I'm shit with accuracy. I want more syringes. I want to be able to hold more syringes anyway. Maybe more bolts. I'm not really bothered about matches either, to be honest. Fire rate, not really bothered. Can I upgrade anything on the shotgun? Oh, I can upgrade quite a lot. Oh, hello. And fire rate. There we go, that'll do. I'm an upgrade whore. I'm an upgrade whore. Right, let's go into the mirror because it's my favorite place in the world. Oh, it's my favorite place to wee. Great. Now what? Shit. Kick that shit. So, is he just waiting in there? Is that anything in particular? Is that no? Yeah, maybe. What is it? Map fragment 11. That may be one of the first ever I've picked up, so just, you know. Aye, aye, aye. Where are we going? I don't like lifts. Oh, great. What's that? How many of these have I got? I don't even have any syringes. Yay! Shotgun can go back there, I guess. And I'll put the bolt at the bottom. Yeah. Bolt goes to the bottom.